We crossed Zimbabwe's border, flew over the dry fields of my homeland, coming into Joburg. The suntan swimming pools and the Soweto sheds, airports and railway stations, stranded with a rock pack and guitar. The languages and the places change, and the sky has different stars. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. 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 And stones and the UN loans and the passport controls for countries that don't exist. It's a big world that have their own problems, everyone, and there's gold in that clenched fist. People ask me where I'm from, I say Mamelodi Township, in the city called Tswane, meaning we are the same. I had a friend who's a great musician and is from Ebayi, near King Williamstown. You know where Steve Biko was born? You might have read us in a film about Africa. You know it's a big continent with a great gift of Ubuntu. I may be walking in the streets of a city called London, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of a city called Amsterdam, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. Say Africa. Say Africa. Say Africa, say Africa, say Africa, say Africa. The streets of a city called Amsterdam, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. I may be walking in the streets of New York, yeah, but the dust on my boots and the rhythm of my feet and my heartbeat say Africa. Yeah.